La carità tra di voi sia la vostra prima regola di vita, la premessa di ogni azione apostolica, e lo zelo per la salvezza delle anime sia conseguenza naturale di questa carità fraterna.
Love Jesus with passion and the Church without condition. That was Pope Francis's request to the participants in the general chapter of the Oblates of Mary Immaculate. His words came in a private audience in the Vatican's Clementine Hall as the Oblates celebrate the 200th anniversary of their founding. Recalling the order's founder, St. Eugene de Mazenod, Pope Francis said he was a man of Advent who loved Jesus with passion and the Church without conditions, and told the Oblates of Mary Immaculate present to follow the saint's example of docility to the Spirit. He said the Church and the world is going through an epochal change, expanding ever more the field and scope of the Church's mission of evangelization. Pope Francis then provided a key with which to live the missionary life.
Per questo occorre guardare il passato con gratitudine.
Look to the past with gratitude, live the present with passion, and embrace the future with hope, without becoming discouraged by the difficulties you encounter in the mission, but rather be strengthened by faithfulness to your religious and missionary vocation. The Holy Father concluded by reminding the Oblates of Mary Immaculate that their name is, in the words of their founder, a passport to heaven.